Hello everyone, so today I show you my little base. Well, people will say, oh, it's not that good, but it's better than most of the base, I guess. And yes, it's an ocean pillar. Ocean pillar is not, it's really good. I like it. I already said in my last video. So what we have here, it's just a wall drop and simple light frame, treated ground, bear trap, a big cage. Cages for racer and stuff like this. Where is my also dolphin? It's simple, hein? It's not it's a beginning. It's a few days now that we have built it. When we gonna have more time, we're gonna put more turret looking down here, you know? Like all time you need this. People forget sometimes to put beer trap above. It's really important because they can drop racer and shit like this. Hop, TP, this TP is for skiff. Need to go out. I'm gonna show you the inside. Same thing, and the inside is not well built yet. Oh, and I saw some comment of you. Oh, how you got this Genesis pillar? Well, like I told you, I'm from Gangang, and I have a lot of contacts. And some friend wiped the Genesis totally, the bog, the lunar, and the ocean pillar. No, and they have no use of the ocean pillar, and they wanted a friend to build there, because they don't want an enemy to go there, you know. So they give that to my owner, to the guy from my tribe, Jimmy, and he invite me to the tribe. So we started the ocean pillar like 1 week ago. That's how we got it. No hack, no meshing, no stuff were low like you say in the comment. So here, as you can see, little teleporter area, boom boom boom, nothing complicated, we're going down. My jump pad, I love them. Crafting station. Hey, nothing complicated, guys. Simple. Boom. Bit up again. And here is the reading area. Transmitter. The thing for... Hop. The cryo fridge. We don't have Exomech yet. Exomech. So we cannot replace what we miss. We have to destroy. When we're gonna have Exomech, we can rebuild the cryo fridge at Arnaut well put and things like this. Hop, there is a big fucking war room. Oh, let's go out now. I'm gonna show you the under of the base. Then, let me check if it's water around. Yeah, you're so poor. Okay, so here what you can see, it's we started to build down. It's a little tower, nothing crazy, hein? It just for take the spot on the bottom. We don't want anyone build there on Fortnite up. Maybe it's gonna be changed in the future for pet cloner and shit like this, but for the moment we build tower here. Little it's not a crafting station. It's just we needed a few forge for burn metal. Another tower in the corner here. Because the first day we got forbid. People have built here and they wanted to Fortnite up, so we have to build something. Then I'm gonna show you the greenhouse. Famas and Jimmy built it today. Probably should be finished now. Yeah, let's go. Greenhouse is operational. The first time I see it, by the way. Okay. Interesting. It look cool, hein? I like it, me personally. Oh, we have the plant here. Let me check which plant is that. Cool. Ok, interesting. So let's see outside, how is it, the defense? It's small, hein? It's a small greenhouse. Just are making made brew, kibble, stuff like this. Like, no big stuff, just enough. I like it. Well dropped, hein, the little greenhouse. Job famous. Okay, so now what we need is to build a breeding area where we can breed a lot of dino. We need to build a better crafting station. What else? A cloner area, and we'll be done for building. Then we can start to have fully PvP, because at the moment we cannot really PvP because we don't have much dino. We can just grief and get some stuff like this. I hope you enjoy the video. If you have any question, anything you want I show you, just put me in the comment. I will listen at you and make video with your proposition. Be sure to like, subscribe, and see you for the next video.